New at 5, we have learned what caused a crash between a bicycle and a tow truck in Des Moines today. It happened at 2nd and University around noon. Police tell us the bicyclist was riding down the sidewalk, did not stop at the intersection, and hit the side of the truck. Our crew found the bike under the truck. The cyclist did go to the hospital. Police say that person was not seriously hurt.